Welcome to Exploration 4K. Today we talk about the Artemis 1 mission. Artemis 1, officially Artemis 1 and formerly known as Exploration Mission 1, is the first planned uncrewed test flight in NASA's Artemis program, which is designed to eventually land humans on the moon again. It is also the first flight of the agency's Space Launch System, SLS, rocket and the complete Orion spacecraft. The test flight is currently scheduled to launch on August 29, 2022 at 12:33 UTC from the Kennedy Space Center's Launch Complex 39B, from which Apollo 10 was launched 53 years before. Artemis 1 will last for 3 weeks and will test all the rocket stages and spacecraft that would be used in later Artemis missions. After reaching orbit and performing a translunar injection, burn to the moon, the mission will deploy 10 CubeSat satellites and the Orion spacecraft will enter a distant retrograde orbit for 6 days. The Orion spacecraft will then return and re-enter the Earth's atmosphere, protected by its heat shield, and splash down in the Pacific Ocean. After the Artemis 1 mission, Artemis 2 will perform a crewed lunar flyby and Artemis 3 will perform a crewed lunar landing, 5 decades after the last Apollo mission. For more news on Artemis 1, like the video and subscribe to our channel.